the motorcade. And look to the right.
That's no motorcade.
You're not entering the building tonight. We cannot allow you inside.
I got one thing to say, guys. I'm going in there one way or the other.
Yeah, we're not going to answer.
Do that, Mr. Logan.
Bird. Let him in. Let him in. Let him by.
Hey, Logan.
The Thin Blue Line just cracked. And one of the biggest stare downs we've ever seen. Hogan and the Wall came face to face. Hogan is walking towards the ring area, and Sean Stasiak, the perfect one.
They're not the law. They let an insane man in the building to commit crimes. They're not the law. This man's crazy. What's he gonna do?
Hulk Hogan, fresh from custody. Billy Kidman threw a table last night at Spring Stampede and has shown up in Rockford. Eric Bischoff, get ready.
Fans were watching on Nitro Vision, the giant screen above the entranceway. They're standing. They know Hogan's in the arena. And here now, he is at the ring area as the perfect one continues to unmercifully pound Kurt Hennig.
Hogan's at the ring. Stand back. No! One punch over the top. Out goes the perfect one.
And Hulk Hogan has arrived with a vengeance. He looked around in the backstage area, obviously, as he helps out Hennig and helps Hennig to his feet. That's just the beginning. What's Hogan going to do next? Back live. And Hulk Hogan's got the stick.
You know something, everybody? I just want to clear up a couple things right now. You know, standing out here in front of you as a man, I just got to get something off my chest and clear it up. You know, over this last year, I've had a lot of time to listen to what all the fans have had to say about Hulk Hogan. Oh yeah, man, I've listened to all the fans and all the maniacs, and they think this Hulkamania stuff is going to live forever. And I've also listened to the critics. And I've heard the critics ask the question, well, is Hulk Hogan getting older? Well, yeah, Hulk Hogan's getting older, and so is every other damn wrestler in the back too, day by day. And I've also heard the critics ask the question over and over again, is Hulk Hogan losing a step or two? Well, let me tell you something. Hulk Hogan isn't losing a step. I've only lost half a step. But the one question that I hear over and over by all the critics is, does Hulk Hogan still have something to offer the wrestling business? And I'm here to tell you, you're damn right I do, because I'm here to lead by example. As far as my spot in this business goes, as far as being a lead dog, if there's anybody in the back that wants to come out here right now and take my spot, I'm ready to kick your ass. You know, you can mess with the character of Hulk Hogan. You can mess with the gimmick. You can make me slip on a banana peel for 1, 2, 3. Or Bischoff and Russo could try to embarrass Hulk Hogan by making a fool out of him. But when Eric Bischoff and Vince Russo pulled what they did at Nitro last week and what they did at Spring Stampede, they're messing with the man Terry Bollea. And as far as Terry Bollea is concerned, Bischoff and Russo, when you decided to try to take money out of my pocket and food out of my kid's mouth, you went way beyond mine, because Terry Bollea has more heart than you two or any other wrestler in the damn back. And as far as I'm concerned, if anybody wants my spot, like I said, they better have it in their blood. They better be a different kind of a breed of wrestler, because I'm here until somebody kicks my ass and runs me off. And that brings me to that snot-nosed punk, Billy Kidman. You know something, Kidman? I've listened to you cry and whine to Bischoff and Russo and the other promoters that were here and gone. How you wanted the big push. How you weren't going to leave the hotel room until you knew what they were going to do with you out here. Well, brother, you make me sick. And I'm starting out with you tonight, brother. If you want my spot, get your ass here, out here and come and try to take it. You know something? You called me out last week, Billy Kidman. And now this week, I'm calling your ass out. And make sure, Bischoff and Russo, I hope you're watching. Kidman, get your ass out of here. Because I'll kick your ass right now. Get out of here.
I mean, look at you out there. Look at me. I'm ready here. Hulk, I don't come running when you say run. So if you want me, you bring your ass back here and come and get me.
Hey, come on, Kidman. Hulk.
You're afraid?
I'm on my way.
This is the middle of my match. You just show up and come running in. I'm playing. I'm ready for you now. Let's see what you got. Bring it back here. This isn't going to be a wrestling match. This is going to be a fight. And I'm going to kick your ass all over this place. If you got the guts to show up, that is. I mean, you're probably a little scared and shaken, but just bring it. Come on. Come and see me. It's the New Bloods time, Hulk. You're done. You're gone. Let's go. Come on, Hulk. Look at this place. This is great. Come on. I'm waiting. I'm here. You better stay out of this time. I'm afraid of you too. You know this. Come on, Hulk.